Okay, Leke Adeboye, the last one of the general overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, Pastor Enoch Adeboye, was caught on camera doing some shocking stuff. Well, to get the full gist, you guys have to wait till the end of this video. And you welcome back to your favorite channel on YouTube, it's Vibes Plus, and I'm yours truly, ITL, the Vital ITL. Guys, I'm super sorry for not dropping contents for almost 2 weeks now. I've been under the weather, I'm very sorry, do bear with me. Well, you're welcome back, it's Vibes Plus, and as a rule of thumb, the way we always do it. If you're new here, kindly hit on subscribe and hit on the bell icon so that you'll be notified anytime I drop a new video. Aside from Leke's story, I happened to come across something outrageous, or surprising, or shocking, or rather, intriguing on the internet. But before then, please, subscribe. Well, I'll roll up some video clips first of all for you guys to watch before we discuss on Leke Adeboye. Then, you guys will choose whether what Leke did was right or wrong. Let me roll the video clips for you guys.
I took your video as they play on your channel. I can't post that. Let's see, let's see.
Anthony Kimo, sorry.
You just stand for here, they pray for your charcoal. Not knowing, say, person won't bless you. Say, make I God give you this 10,000 naira. God will bless your work. God will bless you. In the name of Jesus. I took your video as they play on your channel. I can't post that. Let's see, don't see
that. Anthony Kimo, sorry.
Just stand for here, they pray for your charcoal. Not knowing, say, person won't bless you. Say, make God give you this 10,000 naira. God will bless your work. God will bless you. In the name of Jesus.
Okay, that's the video. Leke Adeboye was actually in his vehicle when he noticed this woman praying over her charcoal before she would start her business for the day. And it caught his attention, he recorded and uploaded it online. And one of his followers donated 10,000 naira for this woman. This may actually look like an act of goodwill, but a lot of people are of the opinion that why did he post that on the internet? He should have quietly given her without saying anything, just like the widow's mite. But Leke had to bring everything on the internet, so a lot of people are complaining. To me, I feel this is a good gesture, but the camera should have been kept at home. I don't actually know if you are of a different opinion from what Leke did. Was he supposed to give her this money without bringing it on the social media? Or by recording and posting this thing, he was right? Please, let me have your opinion. Drop it in the comment section. Let's have a little chit chat. And the next video I'll be playing to you guys is something shocking. An African native doctor, or rather an African traditional worshipper, herbalist, or a witch doctor, fully dressed in his regalia or attire and with all the African traditional paintings on his face, was seen in the street of Lagos with a Bible preaching the word of God. I don't want to say more. You guys should watch for yourselves.
So as I was saying, repent again.
Okay, you don't repent.
Jesus. See this for a native doctor. Like seriously. See this for a native doctor.
I swear. Okay, let me go to Christ.
Hey!
Open to the book of
open the person you go see for this Nigeria.
Proverbs chapter 1 verse 10.
Jesus.
My son, if sinners
yes
entice thee, consent thou not.
Hey.
I let him Bible talk. Let me talk him.
Nahim.
Let me talk him.
Bible talk him.
I swear.
Hey. Please for relative Jesus.
I'm on my own now.
Can you give your life to Christ?
That's what God said. God will make you pass. Give your life to Christ.
Well, this would have been super crazy if not for the little write-ups at the top left corner that says something like a comedian. I guess this should be one of those Instagram skits whereby comedians record some hilarious videos just to get their fans cracked up. If not because of that, I would have been shocked, I would have been puzzled, but nothing is actually impossible. Would you love to see a native doctor preaching the word of God? Well, it's a little bit funny. Yo guys, I'm back, and I'll be dropping contents back to back to stay posted. You guys should please hit on subscribe and click on the bell icon so that you'll be notified anytime I drop a new video. This is Vibes Plus, and this is all I got for you this evening. Do have a lovely day. Peace.